Okay, now we're going to have a look at this thermostat one. Read that real quick. Read that. Thermal loads icon, it's like temperature. Wait a minute, what? Oh, which one? Partial study? Okay. Thermal loads, it's like temperature. Initial temperature type. Yay, Fahrenheit. Fahrenheit or Celsius, because the fucking Kelvin thing, I don't like that. That skews the results. Not really, though, but still. Okay, the coffee is a separate component. Wait a minute. Oh shit, I selected the wrong thing. This is coffee. Okay. Alright, so I need a coffee pot and top, right? Okay. I almost fucked up. Okay, so 72 degrees Fahrenheit and voila. Okay, so I should have pinned that damn thing. Temperature. Initial temperature, right? Okay. Coffee. And it's 72 degrees as well. Okay. Let's see. Get that done. Here. Prefer that for this. 2000 is a value box. Check thermostat. Sensor, right? Okay. Okay, so we got something right there. I don't really see a fucking... Which one are they talking about? And surely it's... Horse is missing. That's a split line two of coffee pot. Is that what it's supposed to be? Shit, I don't know. I don't... oh, it's at the top of the coffee. They surely aren't going to put a sensor there. That's going to be in somebody's coffee. Oh, well, I guess it has to be there. Anyway. Yeah, Vertex 1, that's what we got there. Cutoff details, select degrees Fahrenheit. Good. Okay, and we want that to cut off. This should be the upper mount, I would assume. Is it? No, it's lower mount, okay. 190. 200. Okay, cool, we set up our thermostat. Convection boundary condition. The other faces. Thermal loads folder and select convection. Click the outer faces of pot. Oh, okay, that's weird. Showing the figure. Okay, 6.1 E85. Set bulk ambient temperature to 72 degrees. Click okie dokie. Convection to the faces comprising the surface of the coffee. Okay, now get thermal loads and put convection. Graphics area select the four faces. Okay, that's weird. Am I going to be able to select those? I'll have to select them this way. I mean, I could use a select other, I suppose. 2, 3, 4 units. -6 and 72. Find thermal plot. I'm sure it'll probably do that automatically. Like Fahrenheit, I might have to do that. Set to 60. I'll get back to you when it's done. It's almost done. Okay, so that's the initial condition then. Yeah, I'm definitely going to change that motherfucker. Fuck Kelvin. And the horse he rode in on. Okay, so basically, you know, basically at room temperature here. Okay, so basically that's, did that 900 degrees come in there because I was fucking with it? Let's see. Hot step 60. What is this hot step 60? Fucking damn coffee pot must be broken then. Huh. Yeah, I don't know what the deal is. They get a surely get a different result on their finished study than we get. I don't know what the fuck happened. But yeah, they certainly get a different result than I get. You know, I get a cold pot of coffee for some fucking reason. And a crazy scale. Look at theirs and figure out what's different. I don't know what. Okay. Okay, 205 degrees. Wow. Overshoots and undershoots like you'd expect in a real sensor. That's pretty cool. section clipping. Pretty slick. Huh. That is pretty slick. Sweet. At least this stuff I kind of marginally understand. Alright.